tonight. Your lips may be sweet, such that I can't compete, but your heart is as black as night. I don't know why you came along in such a perfect time, but if I let you hang around, I'm bound to lose my mind. 'Cause your hands may be strong, but the feelings are wrong. Your heart is as black as night. Such a perfect time, but if I let you hang around, I'm bound to lose my mind. 'Cause your hands may be strong, but the feelings are wrong. Your heart is as black as night.
Yeah, and this is a team which specifically flew from, yeah, actually Korea, which is from Korea, to this competition. And it shows us actually how much impact this competition creates. And the reason for that is because it's part of the Challenger Series. And maybe you can tell us a bit more about the Challenger Series, Dominik.
I can, of course. It's the third competition at this Challenger Series. We had one in one Lombardia Trophy in Italy, and then we had Salt Lake City. And last week, and I think, and Oberstdorf is number three of, I think it's nine, or now it's eight competitions of this series.
And the important thing about this Challenger Series to mention is actually skaters can get, first of all, prize money here. It's not an insignificant amount, it's actually 5,000 Swiss franc, what they are competing here for. And the second thing is that they also get more world standing points than for a regular international competition. Instead of 250, the top placed pair actually, or couple, gets here 300 points, which makes a difference because the world standings are very, very important when it comes to at which group are you allowed to start at a Grand Prix, for example. Or there is a world standing bonus, and there's many, many things connected to the world standings, and that's why they're so important for the skaters. Nevertheless, let's also talk a little bit about